friend told me this story that apparently happened to his uncle, or whatever. Go to bed. Wake up in the middle of the night because of strange noises in his bedroom. Turn bedside lamp on. There's a woman with no facial features other than her mouth standing in his room. She's wielding a big-ass knife. He's so scared he can't even scream. She gets on his bed and sits on top of him. Sticks the knife bedside table. Turns the light off and proceeds to fuck the shit out of him. He wakes up in the morning thinking it was all a dream. There's still the knife's hole in the bedside table. He was a bit of a stoner and a drinker, but never did anything other than weed and booze. He quit drinking shortly after that.